Hey Cool Crafters! With the holidays fast approaching, I have an idea to share with you that you can use for holiday gift giving or for home deck. This is an idea that is thinking a little bit outside the box from traditional framing of artwork. What's cool about this project is you do not need expensive frames. I found 3 compatible frames at the dollar store. I'm going to use burlap as my theme for the background to tie all of these frames together. So just remove your glass in the back of your frame, cut your burlap, and you don't even have to glue it in. Just double check when you turn it over to make sure everything is straight. For my middle-sized frame, I'm using the burlap to the background, but now I'm going to incorporate some fabric. You could also use scrapbook paper. I found this great collection of fabric pieces at the thrift shop, so keep your eyes open. These were fabric samples, and you can keep your eyes open for some really great bargains on fabric. With the burlap to the back, I cut a piece of the fabric to match, and we're going to just secure that into the frame. The largest frame came with a little mat, so I found a piece of burlap that didn't quite cover the back of the frame, but once I put this mat on, you can't tell. So this is a piece of fabric that coordinates with my middle size frame. I have the backgrounds for my small, medium, and large frames ready to go. This is what's fun about this project, because we can easily turn these into faux shadow boxes by gluing our embellishments to the outside of the frame, right on top of that glass. Now you can use any sort of embellishments, clay, or if you want to layer scrapbook paper embellishments. This is cool to cast that you pour into molds and then you color with alcohol inks. So what I did is I created a collection of 3 and I colored them all at the same time so I could be sure that they matched. And these can be glued right into these frames. Isn't it cool how you can pull together inexpensive dollar store frames to create a beautiful collection of art on your wall? When the background textures and fabrics and colors pull together with the coordinated artwork, you have a beautiful collection. I'm Tiffany Windsor, and I think it's cool to craft for the home.